Hey, V, come here.
Hey, Mitch. You doing okay?
Yeah, I'm doing all right, but, meh. So many dead. So many of them good friends, too. Do you know what it's like to lose your best friend?
Yeah. Name was Jackie.
Uh-huh. How'd he go?
Like everyone goes in Night City.
Anyway, come on. Help me out with something.
What?
Some loose ends. Final goodbye. I don't much want to do it alone.
Okay, I'll help.
Come on, then. You're okay behind the wheel, right?
Yeah, and?
We're going for a drive.
Uh-huh. And where?
Look what I found.
You've been in the city a while, haven't you?
Whose was
you
want
to know everything now. Just yesterday.
He had it since he was a child.
A little patience, V. Now, I don't know how it was in your clan, but in the Aldecaldos, everything stays in the family. Used to be Scorpion's, that rig. Now she belongs to me, and my old girl's right next to it.
Nice wheels. Both of them.
Damn right. Out here, those wheels are our life. I'll take Scorpion's, you hop in the other.
All right, let's go.
Let's hit the road. Follow me.
Mitch, you hear me?
Yep. But more driving, less talking.
Sun on my face, wind in my hair. Perfect.
Oh, hey. Haven't seen you in a while.
Not a fan of funerals.
Yeah, you and death don't really mix.
Say that like it's my fault. Never asked Saburo to put me on that fucking chip, or for you to slot it in your head.
Ugh, I hope this place isn't too far.
Speaking of, where are we going?
Not a clue.
My, what a good little boy scout. So trusting, so accommodating.
It's for Scorpion. His last wish or something. Is that good enough for you?
Great. Never a dull moment.
Here we are. Go ahead, kill the engine.
Holy shit, Mitch! What the hell?
Relax, V. It's what Scorpion wanted.
He wanted you to stuff him in the trunk like a spare tire?
No, he wanted me to take him here and send him off with a bang. We set him up behind the wheel, douse the car, then light it, let him fly off the edge.
Saul won't like this. Blasting a good car, it's a terrible waste.
I'll tell him it was an accident. Grab me that can, will you?
Here you go.
Great. Go ahead. Put it in the passenger seat.
I see the driver is already behind the wheel.
No point wasting time. Another hour or two, and he'll puff up like a balloon. Right. Shall we get this show on the road?
Are you absolutely sure this is a good idea?
No, V. No, I am not. But it was my best friend's dying wish. So I'll do whatever the fuck I can to make it happen. With or without you.
Let's do it.
Hell yeah. I already got a rag in the can. You light it. I'll start the car.
She's burning! Quick, before she blows!
May the road be kind to you, friend. Out with a bang. Just like he wanted. Soot and ash. That much remains. So, how about a beer?
No thanks. Rather keep things sober.
All right, my city chum. Everyone grieves their own way.
Ah, nothing like a good cold one.
If you say so. Mitch, why me? Why'd you ask me to help?
Oh, you seem like a good egg.
I'm serious.
I don't know, I guess the fact that I'm still here to send him off right. That's thanks to you. Your path's crossed. Just for a moment. But damn, was it the right one? Listen, there's a few things of his you ought to have. Like this little good luck charm. Go on. It's yours.
What is it?
Not a clue. Scorpion always had it on him. No idea why. Listen. I'm gonna sit here for a while, all right? Brood in peace.
Understood. I'll be off then.
Sure. Listen, if you want, you can take my car back to camp. Whatever works for you. Oh, and, thanks, V. For today. And for getting me out of that shit back then, too. You're all right. You're really all right.